The speed was extraordinary.
Oof. It looks like a flying saucer.
I made it my job to get it on tape.
Something was out there. Something overpowered the satellite.
Franklin, we see a long line.
That's the exact same thing we saw, baby.
Except there was five, and it was in a V, and they disappeared.
And look at the line is forming in.
It disappeared just like that too, and then it came back, and then we didn't see it anymore.
You see this? They go out, and then they light back up.
Yes, it does.
Can we go home?
Yeah, in a minute. I wish I had my binoculars.
Anybody up for a drive?
No.
That's what it did last time. It went behind the trees.
I'm shooting a video of this in Walmart parking lot, and it's a perfect circle with the lights around it in the parking lot. This is a fake video. You can see my kids. It's the strangest thing I've ever seen. There's no reflection. There's no anything. It's just coming down. That is the weirdest thing I've ever seen. It's not moving, it's just sitting perfectly still, right above the clouds. It's the weirdest thing. I don't know.
Reason?
Say hi, Leah, so people know it's real.
Hi.
Hi. It's not a reflection from a light or anything.
Hi.
Oh, you say hi too. Say hi, I'm Liam, I'm Batman. That is so weird. This video will probably go viral now, but that's definitely something in the sky. Look at that.
Yeah, no kidding. It's
freaking
crazy.
It's
creepy. Here, put your jacket
on. It's not moving either. Yeah, it's real. All right, my zoom, I'm going to try to zoom in a little bit. Oh, wow. It's not moving at all. You see, cars are driving by, so you can tell I didn't alter the video. That is so weird, Dawn. It's like a perfect circle, too. That's so weird. I don't know what it is. See, it's not even moving.